The emerald ash borer is an invasive insect that is native to Asia. It was first discovered in the US in 2002 in Michigan, and then it reached Virginia in 2008. So it's been slowly spreading throughout the state since then, and currently it's found in over 50 Virginian counties, so that's over half of the state. And it will infest and kill any ash tree that's native to Virginia. So today we are releasing biocontrol agents to try to prevent the spread of the emerald ash borer.
In addition to biological control, there are also control methods for the emerald ash borer using insecticides. We're choosing to use biological control at Cumberland State Forest because there are plentiful ash, and it's not really cost effective for us to go out and treat every individual tree with insecticides. So this is kind of a more long-term sustainable approach, if you will.
So a biocontrol agent is a predator of the pest in its natural environment. So the emerald ash borer is native to Asia, and in Asia there are predators and parasitoids that control the emerald ash borer population here. We don't have those here in Virginia since the emerald ash borer is not native to Virginia. So what we're doing is we're releasing some of these biocontrol agents that are native to Asia here in Virginia. All of these biocontrol agents have been tested in quarantine facilities for years prior to them being allowed to be released here. And they've been tested against any other possible host that they may come into contact. So by the time that we're allowed to release them here, we are very certain that they will not attack anything other than the emerald ash borer. So we're releasing our first biological control agent, which is a Ubius parasitoid. So this is a tiny little wasp that is native to China. And what it does is it lays eggs inside the eggs of the emerald ash borer. And then when those parasitoids' eggs hatch, they end up killing the emerald ash borer eggs. These wasps are in their pupa form, so when they emerge from the pupa as adults, they'll fly away from the container and hopefully parasitize emerald ash borer eggs that are on this tree and surrounding trees in the area.
The second biological control agent that we're releasing out here is Tetrasticus, and it is a larval parasitoid of the emerald ash borer. So similar to when Lori was speaking about Ubius, where the parasitoid will actually lay her eggs inside of the eggs, Tetrasticus will lay her eggs inside of the larvae that are inside feeding on the ash trees. And so by releasing these, we're releasing adults, both male and female of this species. We're just releasing them out there, and they will sense when there are larvae inside of the tree, and she will lay her eggs through into the larvae itself, and her developing young will feed on and subsequently kill the emerald ash borer larvae and kind of stop them from feeding while they're in the tree right there. So
we'll definitely continue to monitor this site for the next few years to see if these parasitoids are able to establish a population here. And there's a number of ways to do that. You can try to trap for the adult wasps to see if they're still at this site. If you have the means, you can also fell a tree, debark it, find the emerald ash borer larvae, and dissect them looking for the eggs that were laid by the parasitoids. So one of those methods we'll use to continue to monitor the site for the next few years.